He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow eyed. He sits a long road to his field. I sat down in the front seat, turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers were so uncomfortable. Then I noticed the stranger was ghost white and pale when he asked me for a light. And I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Stop. Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn at this? Can you feel them guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let no one you get along." And then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned and called around. He said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world called me Hank." He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry? But if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride.